Come home to Jesus. This is the message that Max Solbrekken has proclaimed for 50 years to multitudes across the world. His crusades have taken him to the Hindus of India, Muslims of Pakistan, Buddhists of Sri Lanka, voodoo worshippers of Haiti, Catholics of Malta, and headhunters of Northern Luzon. He has preached God's word in stadiums, churches, tents, universities, and prisons. He comes to you today with the message of God's love and power. The man who is not afraid to preach the truth, Pastor Max Solbrekken. For 50 years, Pastor Max Solbrekken has awakened the conscience of his audiences through the anointed proclamation of the claims of Christ, who said, "No man can serve two masters. You cannot serve God and mammon. The truth is, you are either for him or against him. You cannot remain neutral." Great costs are involved in spreading of Christ's gospel. Please consider investing in this ministry. Contact Max Solbrekken at MSWM, Box 44220, RPO, Garside, Edmonton, Alberta, T5V1N6, Canada. You have been watching the Come Home to Jesus television ministry with Canada's preacher man, Dr. Max Solbrekken, who has proclaimed the Word of God across the world for 50 years without fear or favor of man or devil. Ask for Canada's revival magazine, The Cry of His Coming, when you write. Invest in souls by supporting this end-time ministry. Please contact Max Solbrekken at MSWM, Box 44220, RPO, Garside, Edmonton, Alberta, T5V1N6, Canada. Oh, God, I love them.